हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल चरिता एल रोजू यूट्यूब चैनल. प्लीज़ शेयर माय चैनल एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. टुडे मोटिवेशनल टॉपिक इज़ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम दैट्स कॉल्ड दैट मीन यू हैव फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम्स आर पर्सनल प्रॉब्लम्स. डोंट गो यूअर रिलेटिव्स टू टेक देयर हेल्प बिकॉज दे आर नॉट रेडी टू हेल्प यू. इंस्टेड ऑफ हेल्पिंग they laugh at you. If you have a financial problems, go big on the streets. People, you know, they feel bad and they give money, but relatives and your friends and your close family members not give you, and they feel bad in front of you, but backside of you they laugh at you and they don't want give money also. Sometimes unknown people helps you, but our close friends and relatives not help you, because unknown people understand your problem and they ready to give you money or ready to do help. But your close friends know all about you but not ready to give money or but and also not ready to do help, because they don't want others' happiness. So not all the relatives, some relatives helps you, but when you get out of that problem, they spread all over your family that because of them you are came out of the problem. And they want slaver. They don't want help you. When they do help, they want that you should do work, whatever work they want. It means you want yourself a slaver to them. And sometimes you take help from other people, money or etc. They give it time. Whenever you wanted to give money, please give me. They give it time, but our relatives did not give you, because they want your property and they wanted to take your property also. So you have a property, they are ready to give money. So don't borrow money from your relatives or close friends. That's why I'm saying you, go and beg on the streets for money or help. But don't beg or ask any help to our relatives or close friends. Never ever do this thing in your whole life. And prepare for yourself for future problems and have money and secure yourself for future. Don't go anywhere to help money or any other problems, and you have to maintain yourself ready for all the problems. Thank you, friends.